Welcome to RNH Academy channel. Question 4 of exercise 6.3 says, in figure QR by QS is equal to QT by PR and angle 1 is equal to angle 2. We have to prove that triangle PQS is similar to triangle TQR. Now look carefully. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2. And remember, the theorem sides opposite to equal angles of a triangle are equal. Now look, in triangle PQR, angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Hence, the side opposite to angle 1, that is PR, is equal to side opposite to angle 2, that is PQ. Now, let's mark it as 1. Can I substitute PQ in place of PR? QR by QS is equal to QT by PQ. In triangle TQR, in triangle PQS, angle TQR is equal to angle PQS. Now, QR by QS is equal to QT by PQ. QT is part of triangle TQR. And PQ is part of triangle PQR. By SAS, both the triangles are similar. Now look, angle TQR and angle PQS, they are common. They are in both the triangles. Now QR by QS is equal to QT by PQ. Hence, by SAS, both the triangles are similar. Hence, proved. And this brings us to an end of this question. If you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.